Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting in humans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded. We haven't been able to get anything solid. We just have the word of the Inhumans. And I'm afraid that's not enough.
Big Green! What is 50%?
Someone to hit. Building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were captured by AIM early on. After we realized nobody was coming for us.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Watch your back. Research labs usually hold them in specific containment units. They like to have them nearby while they're running their tests.
Perfect! I'm so proud of me!
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Gotta get something off my chest! Not bad. Not bad at all.
Jarvis, any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures.
This place does not look like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review.
You'll need to take out the security node.
That did not go as planned.
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
For the time being.
That did it. Let's get in there.